The Ant and the Apple. Story by Andrew Frinkel. Art had an apple. The apple was all he had. An ant asked Art for a bite. Art gave the ant a bite. Art and the ant ate the apple. The ant went away.